Hey everybody, I'm Trevor with Wicked Art Studio, and I've recently been experimenting with some different masking tapes. Not because these are brand new products, they've actually been around for a very long time. They're just products that I had never tried up till now, and after seeing the results, I kind of wished I'd have tried them sooner. The reason behind the experimentation kind of comes down to I've been playing with the RC car bodies behind the scenes, trying to get those videos ready, and I was looking for a tape that would give me a super clean masked edge without having to worry about any imperfections that would create a situation where I would want to come in and pinstripe around that masked edge. You guys might remember the helmet masking video I did a little while ago. This is actually that helmet. This helmet now has been finished, it's done. And if you look at some of these edges, these are super clean, super sharp, and those are all just masked edges. There was no reason to come in and pinstripe around these edges, which I didn't want to do to begin with. I wanted a clean, masked edge for the stripes on this helmet. Now, some of the graphics, like the lettering and all that, was done with vinyl, but all of the stripes were hand masked with masking tape. For years, I've used the 3M automotive refinish tape. This is great tape for masking areas off that you want to keep paint off of. It can be used for masking stripes as well. The downside with the 3M automotive refinish tape is the edges of this tape are not super, super, super sharp. They can pick up little hairs and other debris, and that causes imperfections along your taped edge after you paint it, which sometimes requires either one, repairing those little areas, or two, just to come over it and stripe it. I don't mind using 3M automotive refinishing tape anytime I'm masking off graphics that I intend to pinstripe around them, but I don't necessarily like using this tape for masked edges that I don't intend to use a pinstripe on. For that, I've always gone with vinyl tape. Vinyl tape is great, especially for curves and things, but it has pros and cons as well. One of the cons is it's very easy to stretch the vinyl a little too much, and vinyl will always try to retract back to its original position. So you have to deal with some of the tape lifting at some points, especially around corners, but it can happen on straight edges too if you stretch the tape a little too much. So vinyl is a great option, but I was looking for something better, and I think I found it. This is 3M Precision Tape. This tape is pretty awesome. It's a very light paper tape. It's not vinyl. One of the cool things about this tape is you can stick it to itself. And you can unstick it, and it's still usable. You can do that many, many times. One of the other downsides with the automotive refinishing tape is it's somewhat transparent. I can see the difference between the yellow and the black on this helmet when I mask off this stripe, but it's not super, super clear. With the 3M Precision Tape, this is a semi-transparent tape. You actually get a better view of what's under the tape when you mask off areas using the 3M Precision Tape. Where that really comes in handy for me is, let's pretend the yellow stripe on this helmet is not here yet. We've got the black painted, and we want to put a yellow stripe right next to the black. It's very easy to see where that black line falls within your tape using this 3M Precision Tape. So you can mask right up to the edge of your black paint, and you can see whether or not you have any open areas. That's the downside with masking another stripe right next to another color, is sometimes you'll get, if the yellow wasn't here, we would have gray instead of yellow right here. So I don't want any slivers of gray showing up in between the black and the yellow line. So this tape being semi-transparent would make it extremely easy to see whether I had any of that gray showing through on my masked edge, which again just makes it so much easier to get a super sharp, super clean masked paint edge for graphics or stripes. Another thing I really like about this tape is this is a paper-based tape. It's a crepe tape, so you don't have to worry about stretching it like you do with a vinyl tape when you're applying the tape masking off your graphics. Once you put it down, you can burnish it down, and you do not have to worry about any of the tape trying to retract or peel itself up anywhere. The only real downside that I've found with this tape is you can't pull super tight curves like you can with a vinyl tape. You can pull gradual curves without any issues, and again, you don't have to worry about the tape trying to peel up on itself or retract or anything like that. So gradual curves are possible with the 3M Precision Tape, but if you want anything tighter, I'll go back to vinyl. That's pretty much it. Again, I just wanted to share this with you guys because it's a product that I had never tried before. This is super thin tape. It doesn't build a heavy paint edge, which makes it a lot easier to bury your edges underneath your clear coat. It's a fantastic product. I wished I'd have tried this years ago, but I didn't. So again, a lot of you guys may already know about this because it's been around for a long time, but I had just never tried it. But I highly recommend the 3M Precision Crepe Tape. This stuff is fantastic. Again, for masking off super sharp, clean paint edge lines that you don't have to worry about striping later. I mean, it's a fantastic product. I hope you guys got something out of this. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, and share. I will leave links in the description below where you can get this stuff. Again, I'm Trevor with Wicked Art Studio, and I'll see you guys next time.